Suffer now, like all have stood before me.